Speaking of the lottery, a new study has found that Arizonans are the eighth biggest gamblers per capita in the country. That's according to a study by online betting website Casino Araby. The data reveals Arizonans spend more than $91 a month per person on gambling. Coming in at number one, by the way, if you were curious, that's Maryland. They've got $135 a month being spent per person.